secondo me in quarta posizione dopo le manche di qualificazione.
Sorry, what a surprise for this fourth place, because during the free practice you were not so fast. What is changing?
In free practice we have been testing a lot of things with the engine, and we had also some problems where I could only make one lap, and I was all the time running in, so it was not possible to make fast lap time. So, but I knew we had some good material for this weekend, and we can see it also now in the heats that it was good.
Ok, cosa ha detto? Ha detto semplicemente che durante le prove libere hanno provato moltissime soluzioni di setup per il motore anche, e poi non hanno